And there's Christian Speak. Speak trying to get his right foot on it. Finds Fielder. Fielder, ball falls down. Fielder hits the post on the right side and played out of there. And Fielder, as he's sprinting back, frustrated with himself. Here is Costa. He plays the ball into the middle of the pitch where a trio of Eagles were there. Wello plays it. Right-footed boot over the top of the crossbar. Dead center of the netting. But just over the top, a nice shot from Wello as he crushed that ball from about 19 yards away, right in the middle of the field, but just sailed it a little tall. Corner kick for Carson Newman. It'll be number 4 for the Eagles, and Wello will take this one with his right boot. Here it comes. Far post, headed into the net. It looks like initially it was tapped by Frame, and then it was won by Carson Newman's Matthias Bakke. And it looks like Bakke will get credit for it. Wello flicked it to the far post. Frame headed it back across the post. His ball, the goalkeeper for Milligan, went sliding over in that direction. Bakke was on the near side post from the corner kick, and he puts it into the top of the net. And Carson Newman, here with 15:29 remaining in the first half, has a 1-0 lead. And he does so. Turning with it toward the center of the pitch is Frame. Left-footed boot deflected into the back of the net. Carson Newman will get the deflection as Frame initially used his left boot from the 18-yard box. Not sure who is deflected by for the Eagles. But after glancing off of his boot, Dan Ball unable to adjust in time as